is going to be a 45 minute HIIT class. We're going to work as hard as we can for 45 straight minutes. It's going to be a pretty structured workout. We've got 30 seconds of different exercises right in a row. Have a little break, do 3 rounds of them, and at the end of it, the 3rd round, we'll do a power move, 1 minute. You're gonna love it. And if you need a break, please take it. I'm not giving you one. You take it freaking anyway. All right, guys. Body weight, anything you need to, okay? All right, so.
Five, four, three, two,
lunge and kick, lunge, kick, lunge, kick. Two, one, okay, now let's just move forward. Kick, 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 kick. Extra. Thank you.
or go to your own feet. Let's stay nice and low. You want to burn those legs. Great for you. Take your feet off. Good. Okay, bottom punch. Wait if you want. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Good. Don't do it. We can only an option. I want you to use lightweight if you do. Get low in that squat. And punch hard. Punch as if you're pushing through something. Okay, got this. There we go. Lunge. Rotate.
So rad. All right.
we're switching up, grab your mat. We're doing an all out section. All you're gonna need is your mat. So, roll up thumb. Arching off the back, off the mat, that means you need a break, okay? So let go ahead and lay on your back. Back on the mat. And so this one's called a hollow rock. Go ahead, start whenever you're ready. Maybe just kind of like your crescent moon shape. And you're just rocking. Try not to let your arms go past your ears. Try not to fully sit up. Just as much as you possibly can. Good. Good. You are just switching the camera. Okay. Next exercise is push up and out. Option to back it off and the reverse direction, lifting your hips up off the floor. Make sense. Or extend one leg at a time. Next one is going to be easy peasy, so give me your best. Rise and go. So, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. The classic bicycle. Keep your elbows very wide. Rotate as much as you can and hit that knee. Fully extend your leg as much as you can. Keep breathing. Okay. This one's called X Men. You're starting at an X, and you're lifting up the top, everything together. Go ahead and go whenever you're ready. Push your face harder. You can go up. Off the mat. But make sure you're going from full X to full closure.
Yeah. Halfway through the class. And I'm a candy, it's like the same thing.
Is your power going to the
What?
Is your power going to this one?
Yeah, last one. No, your next one. Okay, 10 seconds. Last round on the back. Okay, guys, ready to start again?
I have for me when they're not nice. Push up.
Okay, guys, ready for your last round, baby? So this one we're gonna when we isolate our leg. The second one, we're gonna switch halfway through, okay?
Your back. It's power moves. Power, baby. heels. Their elbows pointing straight forward. Got a deep squat and a deep down.
Yeah. Great job, everyone.